Hello viewer, my name is Dr. Mohammad Aminul Islam. Welcome to my channel. In my previous videos, I have showed you how to fit Langmuir fan lease and Langmuir fan lease or sieves isotherm model using Origin. Today I would like to show you how to fit Redlich-Peterson isotherm model using OriginPro. Well, Redlich-Peterson isotherm model is a hybrid model describing both homogeneous and heterogeneous adsorption by combining the Langmuir and Redlich equations with the values of n, summarizing the behavior. It is a typical three parameters model. So here is a typical example of Redlich-Peterson isotherm equation, where n is amount adsorbed at equilibrium, k is Redlich-Peterson constant, c is equilibrium concentration, a is Rp parameter, n is exponential factor. So in order to fit Rp isotherm model, I have taken my data from Excel sheet to Origin sheet, then select, click plot, then scatter. So here is your isotherm. Now click analysis, then fitting non-linear curve fit, open dialog. So you need to select category, which is new, and you can name it as RP isotherm model. Okay, then also function, you can also name function as, so you can also rename function as RP isotherm model, then click next, then independent variables, which is C, and dependent variable is N, and parameters K, A, and then N. So then click next. So parameters initial value is 1, then write your function simply k star c divided by 1 plus a c power n. So here is our function. So click next, then also click next, then you need to select bounds as which is k greater than 0. So it will be 0. It will also be 0, then click next, so then click next, then click finish. So it is being fitted. So then click here one iteration, then click fit until converged. Finally click OK. So if you click yes, then report sheet will appear here. If you click no, then okay. So here is your RP model parameters, and after some editing you can make it publication quality. So this is how we can easily fit Redlich-Peterson model using OriginPro. That's for today. Thanks for watching.